had opened, exposing the ribcage. The flesh had begun to peel outwards and flake off. Horribly sunken facial features made immediate identification impossible. The stiffened corpse had been in that twisted position for years.